This is Liz Jarvis. You're watching your local forecast, one of the many services you find when you need it, on the Weather Channel.